So good morning. I'm here with Toby Murphy at Demarest Middle School. Good morning, Toby.
Good morning.
Toby, what do you teach?
Eighth grade language arts.
Great. And how long have you been teaching?
13 years.
Awesome.
Or 12 years. Numbers and I don't always get along.
That's good. So I'm here in your classroom, and we were talking a lot about student choice. I know that's a big part of your initiative in teaching. You want to talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, so I think it's really important to give students choice in not only how they learn, but also kind of in what they produce at the end.
Yeah.
I think so many times students are kind of told this is what you have to do in terms of the novels that they choose to read, and even what they write about sometimes. So I think by giving student choice as much as possible, it really empowers them to make decisions as learners.
Right, we're trying to make them be creative thinkers.
Yeah, right. I think so many times, especially in a lot of districts, that idea of creativity gets lost because they want the right answer.
Right.
And it's not through fault of their own, you know, I think, you know, for a lot of different reasons, but
sometimes
that idea of creativity can get lost.
Right.
And they lose touch of you know, what's kind of the big picture here.
Exactly.
They're so focused on kind of the end goal that they forget, let's just relax and let's just
let's relax. Independent thinkers.
Exactly,
And you have this amazing library, and we'll take some pictures of it.
Thank
you. Talked about that regarding student choice too, like choosing their books.
Yeah, so independent reading is a huge part of my classroom. It's a huge part of my curriculum for the year. So we do a lot of independent reading, but throughout that they really get to choose the books that they want to read for a variety of reasons. You know, I really think, you know, one of the goals is to build a love of reading and build a stamina for them as readers. And I think one way to do that is really give them choice in what they read.
Absolutely. Mm. That's great. Well, amazing. I'm sure your kids enjoy your class and having that luxury of choice. I think that probably empowers them as they prepare for like the next high school level.
It prepares them, and also I think helps them kind of touch base with who they are a little bit. I had a few students this year actually who told me that they never read a book that had a character like them before.
And by
eighth grade, and that was like, done.
Done.
My job's done, I'm done,
perfect.
We're good, So that I think is so powerful,
and
I think the more students can see themselves in what they read, I think the more then they'll be engaged with the content.
Yeah, you're building lifelong readers.
That's
awesome. Well, thank you so much for sharing a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
And reminding us all of that very important message.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Awesome.